turned 30 and ran off the Ford World. So I was tired of playing the fool. I guess the fun ought to be disappearing. Isn't something they teach in school? The role was inviting, I was tired of denying. Fragile state I was in. So I tried to erase it by crawling straight out of my skin. The city freeway lights. Missed exit signs. Spreading out the sun. Did a part in trying to jumpstart my heart still hurting the beat. She drove for hours with those grocery store flowers drying out in the passenger seat. And history's unkind, it's dangerous to rewind. At least her ghost is on the run. Just a shadow to the faded and fled from the hard, harsh light of the sun. She got a new tattoo. This and never, ever after. I came along just in time to distract her. The moment the bottle dropped out and the world came crashing down. You don't wanna come around my place, honey. There's a monster locked up inside these walls.
Thank you.
There's vampire bats in the belfry and restless phantoms roaming the halls. These nebulous dreams of perfect happy endings, they vanish before they begin. If you only knew the truth of what you put them all through, you would never ever sleep again. Any table stacked with empties. Drops in the glass. Unhealthy fixation on the past. These shadows are growing and we don't even notice till there's nothing left to lose. And now this river's polluted with pennies we wasted. For the lovers and lies and regrets. And I'm thankful to God for the bullets I've dodged and the one that's still lodged in my chest. So I don't forget. About the nature of heaven and hell. And lonely chapel bells. We always drew imaginary parallels. We spot on that old castle. every night I discovered my greatest mistake. Pillaging corner every part of my heart, till my secrets are so long in my sleeve. Jump into the abyss with no memory of this, and own every inch of the grave. And then I am finally free. Thank you.